I've added slightly higher quality subtitles to my videos. It started just a couple of days ago, but today we're adding new ones, and it will apply to videos that are made at home before March 24th, 2022. Videos after that were not fixed, so we'll try to add them. But we're sorry if you noticed it.